Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you guys how to create this nail art design using the Chameleon Holographic Flakies. But before that, please hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. So let's get started. So this Chameleon Holographic Flakies was sent to me by Brown Period Store and it is in the color purple. And when you apply it over a black base and you buff it, then you get this kind of effect. And if you apply sparsely, then you get this kind of effect. Now let's start with the tutorial of the design. So I'm starting the design by applying two coats of Wet n Wild holographic top coat on the middle two nails. And I'm mainly focusing on the top of the nails because at the bottom it will be a French design and it will be covered, so no one will understand. That's why I'm focusing mainly on the top so that more amount of holographic glitters are over there. Next, I'm applying two coats of white nail polish on my other two nails, that is on my pinky and on my ring finger. Now all the products I'm using in this video will be mentioned in the description box, so if you're interested then you can check it out. And also I will give the link of the products if it is available online. Now once the base is dry, I'm using a violet nail polish and creating a slanting line on the middle two nails. Now the violet nail polish which I'm using is kind of sheer, so I will apply 2 to 3 coats to make it opaque. Now I'm mainly focusing at the top, not at the bottom, because the bottom part will be covered by the other colors. So I'm mainly focusing at the top and make sure it is straight. Now if you want, you can use nail vinyl to get that perfect line, but I'm doing it directly with the brush. If you feel like, you can use nail vinyl or you can use some smaller brush to do so. Next, using the same violet nail polish, I'm creating a half circle on the index and pinky finger, and rest I'm applying fully with the violet nail polish. Now over here you can also use nail vinyl or you can use some detailing brush to do it perfectly, but I am doing directly with the brush. Once the violet nail polish is dry, I am using white nail polish and creating another slanting line on the opposite side on the middle two nails. Now you should mainly focus at the edge of the inclined plane because rest portion will be covered with black. Next, using black nail polish, I'm making a V shape on the index and pinky finger. I'm doing the same slanting design and creating the V shape. On my middle two nails, I'm using the black nail polish over the white nail polish in the same way and in the same direction, just keeping a small thin line of white. It will be like that it is a ribbon which is separating the black and the violet. Next, I'm going to be applying those Chameleon Holographic Flakies over the black polish. Now for that, I'm applying some clear polish over the black to make it sticky. And then I'm just applying those flakies. So at first I'm just applying those flakies over the black nail polish and then I'm just rubbing it to make it smooth. Now I will continue this process over all the black portion of the nail. Lastly, using a dotting tool, I make some dots on the index and pinky finger, and using a white Swarovski beads, I applied at the middle of the V on the index and pinky finger. Now finally, add a top coat to seal the design, and this is the finished look, guys. I hope you guys like it, and if so, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you want to buy this product, then make sure you check the description box. Link of the product is over there. And you can use my code PKAL91 to get 10% off on all the products you buy from Born Pretty store. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye!